Sithokoze sibingelele. Namhlanje bengifuna sikhulume ngokuphupha usesikoleni ukuthi kusho ukuthini. Qale nje ukuyichaza in a simplest way. Kwesinye isikhathi uphupha usesikoleni ngoba mhlawumbe uzoyibona kulesi sikole leso, uyabo. Noma mhlawumbe uzofunda kusona. Noma mhlawumbe mhlawumbe uba ne-meeting uthole kulesi sikole leso. Sometimes enye into iphupha kanti izokwenzeka in future, yabo. But it gets confusing uma uphupha isikole or wafunda kusona and isikole kade wasiqeda. Yes, uphupha esikoleni kusuke kuyintwaso. Ukuphupha usesikoleni kusuke kuyintwaso. Kuphinde kuthinte nokuphupha usemsebenzini kusuke kuyintwaso as well. Yabo, but kakhulu nje isikole. Uphupha usesikoleni usuke uthwasiswa. Kwesinye isikhathi-ke ngizonaba nje kabanzi ngibeka ama-food prawns ngephupha usesikoleni. Kwesinye isikhathi uphupha ugqoke i-uniform engcolile. So uma sithi intwaso ne lesenje mhlawumbe nakho isangoma ne amabhoyi sizofaka amabhayi konke lokho. So nansi i-uniform egqokile ephusheni kuswele lokho represent amabhayi, amajazi, ukuhlala, yonke lento leyo osuke uyigqokile. So if wena somehow lapho uzophupha i-uniform yakho engcolile, that means izembatho zakho kanye nobizo lakho kungcolile, kumele kuhlanjululwe, kumele kugezwe. Even now if kuthiwa mhlawumbe wenzani ungcolile khona lapho esikoleni, that means ubizo lakho ungcolile, ezingcolile iy'dala zakho, ithunywa zakho, amadlozi akho bangcolile. Kwesinye isikhathi uphuphe uhambe ngenyawo zingekho icathulo, that means kunento eshodayo obizweni lakho, ne inqubekela phambili iyashoda. Khona kumele kupheleliswe. So sika mhlampe uphupha mhlampe ulahlekelwe ubhakha. Ubhakha isikhwama. So uma unobizo uba nesikhwama semithi, yabo. So lesikhwama lesi uma lo bhakha lokho esikole noma inakhona isikhwama sey'ncwadi uma silahlekele, ishow isimenza ukuthi ulahleke ini isikhwama noma sitshontshiwe isikhwama sakho sobizo noma esey'dalwa zakho isikhwama esisemithi, which means wena sona sesikhwama, so kumele sibuyiswe. But enye into ngisho kuthiwa kwenziwani empilweni yakho, ihlezi khona i-solution. Yes, always a way out, ne? So yeah, lokhu kwesikhwama siphinde sibheka in futhi. Uphupha ufika late. Uma uphupha ufika late, that means kade ubizwa entwaseni kuthiwa uzothwasa, kodwa wena awufiki uzothwasa, you are wasting isikhathi. Kwesinye isikhathi uze angithi isikole phela kuyashabana kudala wakushayana. So uzobona mhlawumbe uthisha mhlawumbe kushaya ukuthi ufike late, yabo. Ushaya idlozi lakho ukuthi we've been waiting for you, kungani ungafiki. Ngicela nje uku-emphasize lokho. Umphupho usesikoleni akusho ukuthi hamba kumuntu yothwasa. For example, mina angazi ngiyikothwasa, mina angaze ngifundise umuntu yonke into engiyaziyo. I was taught by idlozi lami through my dreams. Uma ngilele, uma ngihleli ebusuku ngakhona ukulala, I was taught by idlozi lami, langifundisa yonke leyo nto leyo. So uma lesi dlozi lakho kade sikulindile awuzothwasa, akusho ukuthi hambe uyothwasa laphana. Basho ngokomqondo mentally, ngekwenhliziyo kumele ukwamukele ukuthi uzoba nobizo, kumele ukwamukele ukuthi unobizo. Once lento wayimukela, once wayipicturisha uyisangoma, once wayipicturisha umthandazo, once wayipicturisha uyinyanga ukugobela, that means you are accepting ubizo lakho. Therefore usizothwasa ephusheni. I-most abantu kumele bayathwasa emaphusheni, umuntu athwasa aqeda yaze yonke imithi engazethi into okugobela. Kumele abelokhu bayakwenza, inkinga abantu abafuna uku-accept. Most of abantu abasuke beyiswa ey'ndumbeni zabantu kuthiwa abahambe beyothwasa, it is a punishment. Idlozi lakho lisuke likupanisha ukuthi awufuni ukulalela, nawe uhambe uye laphani. Abanye bakwazi ngisho ukuhlola, abanye bakwazi ngisho ukwenzani. Umuntu uhambile wawuthwasa laphana, sasinto idlozi liyamphanisha lowo muntu lo, and you cannot blame lowo gobela lowo, because kwesinye isikhathi uyamphupha ngempela ugobela kuthiwa ahambe kuyena, uya kuyena. Uma efika laphana efika ngenza lutho. Kwesinye isikhathi uyahamba laphana, idlozi liyakubiza lithi lithambe uthwasa laphana, but uma usuphakathi lushintshe umqondo lesinokazini, sesibonile laphakathi ungcolile umuntu and akayenzi into e-right, siyaqala uyasitshontsha, uyasisebenzisa, phuma lapha and anifuni ukuphuma. But leyo sobe siyichaze ngelinye ilanga sisakulena isikole, ne? And then kwesinye isikhathi uphupha ubhala i-test ufeyile, that means intwaso yakho uyenzile but yangaphumelela. Nakhona futhi it's not a bad thing usazophinda futhi uphuphe uphinde ubhala futhi kwesinye isikhathi uyiphase kancane kwesinye isikhathi uyiphase kancane lo test ne it means uzamile khona lapha ofundiseka khona ne kwesinye isikhathi uphase with flying colors that means uphase idlozi lakho kugculisekile and umbuza ukuthi wena uzoyibona ngaso lokho uthi uyazi ngiphuphe ngiphasile shothi ngiphasile kodwa angazi lutho kunesikhathi lapha bazo reveala khona yonke into but kuwe bayazi emqondweni wakho nasenhlizweni yakho ukuthi ikhona lento but bazolokhu beyiqhulula belokhu beyiveza kancane kwesinye isikhathi uphuphe ugraduate lapho usuke usuqedile ukuthwasa yonke into yakho isinjani isiphelele sokunenhlanhla yakhe ngiphupha kwenza lokho-ke usuke usiphelele yonke into yakho ungazi uye kugobela ukuthi uyothwasa usuke usuqedile kunabantu abaningi is because nezinto ni-under pressure kunabantu abaningi abahambe beyothwasa kanti sebeqedile ukuthwasa ngibona nje abanye bazofakaza kuvele kufike idlozi ephusheni feli sisuqedile ukuthwasa umuntu ebuze imthwase nini uyabo so isikole siwukuthwasa so pay careful attention izinto ey'suke zenzeka lapho-ke esikoleni kwesinye isikhathi uzibona ukuxabana nabafundi ulwa nabouxabana nogobela mina-ke because ngithanda ukhuluma izinto ngamaqiniso so expose kakhulu ogobela laba basuke benzinto ezimbeda yabo namanga so kwesinye isikhathi ngangaphupha nje ngilwa nje nogobela nje baqoba ngenduku yabo because babona ukuthi ngazuthi nawe umuntu esembule but-ke mna ngezomsebenzi wami ngiuthunya amakhosi ukuthi nje ngifake abantu endleleni ngibonise abantu yabo angilwi namuntu kodwa phela mangilekile uzoliwa so nawe ngisho kuthi uyabona ukuthi ephusheni lakho kunomfundi olwa naye noma mhlawumbe ulwa nothisha that means logobela wakho uze uhambe uxabane naye ne so yonke into eyenzeka laphayana esikoleni yenze ibe reality ifake kwi-cycle yobizo kuphisa isikole gqoka ubuhlalo this means kwi-uniform yakho kumele ufake ubuhlalo gqoka umqhele futhi kumele ufake umqhele ne and pay careful attention isikhathi ufika ngaso i-uniform egqokile ukuthi injani if i-uniform egqokile ibomvu shuthi izinto zakho zizoba nemali ebomvu amabhayi angathi abomvu amajazi ngaba bomvu ubuhlalu ngaba bomvu if konke kumhlophe uzodlalela ey'ntweni ezimhlophe if kuwublue uzodlalela ey'ntweni eziyi-blue yabo yonke leyo nto leyo-ke so if uphuphe usesikoleni and uyabona ukuthi akuhambi kahle qala wamukele ngenhliziyo yakho once wamukela ngenhliziyo yakho trust me wazi ngenhliziyo yakho ngaphakathi nje wamukela wathi yazi ubizo ngalithanda futhi ngiyafuna ukuthi ngibe nalo idlozi lakho lokuthwasisa ephusheni throughout yekuthinta ugobele ukuthi uyakufundisa izinto wena ukuthi ukufundisa ukudonsa ukuthi ukufundisa ukhanda imithi yonke into uzozazela wena and into emnandi futhi ngokwenza izinto zedlozi kusenesikhathi uba ne-agreement enhle futhi emnandi nedlozi yabo abo nje mina lami ngenze kusenesikhathi saba ne-agreement yabo ukuthi ngicela ukwenza u-1, 2 no-3 no-4 then mese ngakwenza ukuyeni kwahlala phansi we discussed it savumelana yabo abanye bazobona ukuthi yabo nje nginamathathula and then omunye athi idlozi lakho livuma kanjani it's because we had an agreement yabo akaze kuphushwane akaze kuliwe saba ne-agreement ukuthi okay ngicela ukwenza izinto zami zobusha yabo bese ngenza umsebenzi wenu futhi ngenze ube proper yabo as long as bona begculisekile they will allow me to do anything ngisho unethalente udlala ibhola uyacula uya-acta if kuwukuthi wenza izinto zedlozi kusenesikhathi idlozi lakho ngelikuthathele ithalente lakho because the question is why idlozi will give you i-talent and then liphuce futhi liphuca because awufuna ukulalela usufokase kakhulu kulona ne kanti the question is lo mcebo noma leli thalente onalo uzoligadela ubani if ungenalo ubizo because ubizo lakho the most thing omele liyenze ukugadela izinto zakho your belongings ne isikole sichaza intwaso but not njalo but 90% intwaso